हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी लर्न न्यूक्लियर केमिस्ट्री, न्यूक्लियर रिएक्शंस। आई एम डॉक्टर सूर्यकांत मनोदास बोरुन, हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट डिपार्टमेंट केमिस्ट्री, लेट कुमारी दुर्गा कनालाल बेमरू साइंस कॉलेज लोनार। नाउ वी विल सी फर्स्ट कंटेंट ऑफ गिवन टॉपिक। फर्स्ट इंट्रोडक्शन, डेफिनेशन अबाउट न्यूक्लियर केमिस्ट्री एंड न्यूक्लियर रिएक्शंस, examples, few examples of nuclear reactions, characteristics of nuclear reactions, types of nuclear reactions, classification of artificial nuclear reactions, which depends upon type of projectiles. Now first, introduction. So question first, what is nuclear chemistry? Nuclear reaction, the part of nuclear chemistry, that's our first question. What is nuclear chemistry? Nuclear chemistry is nothing but the chemistry which involves nuclear reactions. The branch of chemistry which deals with the study of nuclear reactions, nuclear particles and nuclear forces. That is the study of atomic nucleus and nuclear charges. Is called as nuclear chemistry. Now next, what is nuclear reactions? Chemical transformations which involve change in atomic nucleus. This transformation is called as nuclear reactions. In another word, the reaction in which there is a change in nuclear is a number of protons or neutrons or both giving the formation of new atomic species are called the nuclear reactions or transformation. That means in nuclear reactions, nucleus is involved in that chemical reaction. So a general nuclear reactions, consider X as a target on which A, which acts as a projectile, bombard on the target molecule, target nuclei, X, to form Y as a recoil nuclei, which also known as daughter nuclei or daughter nucleus, and emission or ejectiles. Nuclear reaction can also be written as X as a target nucleus in bracket A and B, projectile and ejectiles, and Y as a recoil nucleus or rotor nucleus. Now the examples of nuclear reactions. First, bombardment of nitrogen nuclei by alpha particle, producing proton and oxygen atom. Here, nitrogen atom, nucleus of nitrogen atom acts as a target and alpha particle as a projectile which bombard on the nucleus of nitrogen to form new species, proton and hydrogen. And oxygen as a recoil nucleus and proton or hydrogen as a ejectile. In 1970, Ernest Rutherford was able to complete transmutation of nitrogen into oxygen at the University of Manchester using alpha particles directed at nitrogen. That means used as a projectile. Now next part, we'll see about characteristics of nuclear reactions. The nuclear reactions are written like chemical reactions or chemical equations. Reactants are written on left side and left hand side, and product on the right hand side with an arrow in between. Second characteristic of nuclear reaction, mass number is written as a superscript and atomic number as a subscript on the symbol of elements. For example, uranium 235 as a mass number and 92 atomic number as a subscript. Third characteristic of nuclear reaction. In nuclear reaction, total mass number and atomic numbers are balanced on both sides. Similar to that of the chemical reactions, number of atoms balance in both sides. The fourth characteristics, the total energy of particles before and after reactions remain same. Next, the total number of nucleons before and after the reactions remain same. The total changes which take place or occur in a nuclear reaction is conserved. A nuclear reaction cannot be reversed. The rate of nuclear reaction is independent upon the temperature and pressure. Next property, in nuclear reactions, isotopes behave quite differently. We'll see the next part, type of nuclear reaction. Nuclear reactions are involved into two broad categories as first, natural nuclear reactions, second, artificial nuclear reaction. The name itself suggests natural nuclear reactions, that means occur naturally, and artificial nuclear reactions which require some amount or bombarded particles. Now the first part, the first type of nuclear reaction, natural nuclear reaction. So what is mean by natural nuclear reaction? In this reaction, there is no need of bombarding particles, that is, this reaction take place or undergoes spontaneous changes take place in that reaction. To define natural nuclear reaction, the nuclear reaction in which the nucleus undergoes spontaneous changes is called as natural nuclear reactions. For example, sodium 24 gives magnesium 24 and electron. This reaction, spontaneous nuclear reaction, occur naturally. Sodium 24 get converted into the magnesium 24 by emitting electron, one electron. Now, what is the important points of nuclear reactions, natural nuclear reactions? First, in this reaction, only single nucleus is involved. That means there is no need of projectile. For this reaction, there is no need of projectile. Third one, it is a spontaneous reaction. Now, second type of nuclear reaction, which is artificial nuclear reaction. Define artificial nuclear reaction. The nuclear reaction which brought about artificially through the interaction of two nuclei is called as artificial nuclear reaction. That means two nuclei artificially brought about or interact to form daughter nuclei, which also known as recoil nuclei, and emission or ejectile. Now the example of artificial nuclear reaction, aluminium 27 and alpha particle. Here alpha particle acts as a projectile which bombard on the nucleus of aluminium and to form silicon 30 as the recoil nuclei or daughter nuclei. And proton as a projectile, as ejectile or emission. Now the importance of nuclear reactions. This is done by bombarding of relatively heavier nucleus by the lighter nuclei, that means projectile. So second important characteristics of points of artificial nuclear reaction is that this is the for this reaction projectile are essential. That means bombarding of projectile on target nucleus, the reaction take place or occur. So it is a non-spontaneous reaction. Now the classification of artificial nuclear reactions, that means we will see the types, different types of artificial nuclear reaction. That means artificial nuclear reaction is nothing but reaction in which different nuclei, two nuclei artificially interact and to form daughter nuclei and ejectile. Now the classification of artificial nuclear reactions. Artificial nuclear reactions are classified on the basis of type of projectile. Depending upon the type of projectiles, artificial nuclear reactions classified into five classes as alpha induced reactions, second proton induced reaction, third deuteron induced reaction, fourth neutron induced reaction, fifth gamma induced reactions. Now all these three types depends upon type of projectile used in that reaction. Now the first type, alpha induced reaction. Now this name itself suggests alpha particle is used as a projectile. So define alpha induced artificial nuclear reaction. In this reaction, alpha particle is used as a projectile. Depending on the particle emitted, that means on the basis of emission, again this type subclassify into two types, alpha proton type, alpha neutron types. That means here in first case alpha proton type, proton acts as a ejectile or emission. Example, fluorine 19 plus alpha particles use neon 22 and proton as ejectile. That's why this type is known as alpha proton type induced reactions. Another one, alpha neutron type induced reaction. In this type, alpha particle acts as a projectile while neutron acts as an emission or ejectile. Example, beryllium 9 plus alpha particles to form C12, carbon 12 and neutron. Here alpha particle as a projectile and neutron as a ejectile. Now the second type of artificial nuclear reaction on the basis of type of projectile, proton induced reaction. In this reaction, proton is used as a projectile. Again, depending upon the emission, there are four types of proton induced reactions. First, proton neutron type. Again here, this type itself suggests which is the ejectile. Here neutron acts as ejectile. Now second subtype of the proton induced reaction, proton deuterone type. Again, here deuterone acts as ejectile. Third type, proton alpha particle type. That means here alpha particle acts as ejectile. And last, proton gamma ray type. That means here gamma ray acts as the emission or ejectile. All these subclass of proton induced reaction, proton acts as a ejectile, acts as a projectile. For example, in case of first type, proton neutron type, beryllium boron 11 plus proton, which acts as a projectile, gives C11 and neutron. And similarly, four type, proton gamma ray type, aluminium 27 plus proton gives silicon 28 and gamma ray, which acts as a ejectile or emission. Now the third type of artificial nuclear reaction, which is a deuterone induced reaction. Again here, name itself suggests deuterone is used as a projectile in these reactions. Again, depending upon the type of ejectile or emission, there are three types of subtypes of deuterone induced reaction. First, in case of proton acts as a ejectile, deuterone proton type. Second, in case of neutron acts as a ejectile, deuterone neutron type. In case of alpha particle acts as a ejectile, deuterone alpha type. These three types, subtypes of deuterone induced reactions. Now the one example of deuterone proton type. Deuterone proton bombarded on deuterone, it gives tritium and projectile and proton as a ejectile. Now the second type, neutron type. Here neutron acts as a ejectile. Last, deuterone and alpha particles. Here alpha particle acts as a ejectile. Example, O16, deuterone gives nitrogen 14 and alpha particles. Now third type of artificial nuclear reaction, depending upon the projectile, neutron induced reaction. Here neutron acts as a projectile, hence this artificial nuclear reaction is known as a neutron induced nuclear reaction, artificial nuclear reactions. Again, depending upon the type of ejectile or emission, neutron induced reactions are subclassified into four types on the basis of type of emission. First, if emission acts as a proton, so neutron proton type. Second type, neutron neutron type. That means here neutron itself acts as a ejectile, two in number. Now third type, neutron alpha particle type. Here alpha particle acts as a ejectile. And fourth, neutron gamma ray type. Here gamma ray acts as a ejectile. Now the first example, one example of first type, neutron proton type, magnesium 24 plus neutron gives sodium 24 and proton. example, neutron gamma ray type, argon-40 plus neutron, it gives argon-41 and gamma rays. Dear student, in nuclear reactions, total atomic number and mass number, that means number of proton, neutron, balance both the sides, similar to that of chemical reactions, the total number of atoms balance both the sides of respective elements. Now the next type, fifth type of artificial nuclear reaction, gamma induced artificial nuclear reaction. That means here gamma radiation, gamma ray, acts as a projectile. Now same as depending upon the projectile or emission, gamma induced nuclear reactions classified into, subclassified into two types. If proton acts as a projectile, the one first type, gamma ray proton type, and second one, gamma ray neutron type. Now the example of gamma ray proton type, aluminium 27 plus gamma rays gives sodium 24 and two proton and neutron. Protons only, not neutron. Now next, gamma ray neutron type, aluminium 28, gamma ray gives aluminium 27 and neutron. Here neutron acts as a projectile. Thank you.